a restaurant that has been a staple in the Wheeling area for well over three decades, shut its doors for good today. Hardee's restaurant on National Road in Wheeling opened its doors in the mid-80s and was one of the Friendly City's most well-known restaurants. Once a 24-hour restaurant, it was a popular spot for kids following park dances and also for the late-night crowd as well. It was the last remaining Hardee's in our area, a hamburger franchise once popular throughout the valley.